Good afternoon and welcome back to Paul Sherry Conversion Vans. My name is Justin Smith and today I'm going to demonstrate a brand new arrival here at the dealership. What we're looking at is a 2014 GMC Savana Majestic low top conversion van. And the best part of this van coming into winter, this is an all-wheel drive model. For any of those out there looking for a brand new conversion van, I strongly suggest you take a look at this particular van. We can save you thousands of dollars off of brand new sticker price on this van. And this van only has 287 miles on it. So it's as good as new and it comes with all the manufacturer warranties, just like a brand new van. Starting off here in the front, we got a beautiful black paint on this van with the premium mesh grille. Looks great on the black paint. And moving around to the side, we got full body paint on this van, mirrors, door handles, and running boards, and a really nice looking 20-inch premium chrome wheel on this van. Really helps set this van off. And moving down the side of the van, you're gonna notice that we have privacy glass on this van all the way around as well. Perfect shape, not a scratch, not a ding to be found anywhere on this van. Again, it is good as new at a used price. Okay, moving along to the back of this all-wheel drive Majestic conversion van. This is where we always like to take the time and go over some of the safety equipment that come on all these conversion vans here at the dealership. And first and foremost, what I want to talk about is the rear backup camera located to the left of the license plate holder. Now, anytime you put this van in reverse, you're going to get a visual that shows up right on your rear view mirror. And then another safety feature equally as important is the StabiliTrack and the traction control that come with these vans. Now, those two systems work hand in hand to make sure you have optimal traction in any weather condition. If you have any specific questions on how that works, feel free to give me a call and I can go into greater detail on that. Now, this van is also equipped with a factory tow package. It does have a tow haul button located on the dash, and I will demonstrate and go over what that does later on in this video. But wanted to stress that this van has the capability to tow up to 6,400 pounds, and it does come with a factory 7-pin wire harness as well. Now, with this van being a low top, that means that you're going to have a flip down DVD monitor. Now, this particular monitor is a 20-inch widescreen monitor, and it is a Blu-ray flip down. So it does have the capability, obviously, to play a Blu-ray disc, and it's going to accommodate your normal DVDs as well. Now, this van does come with a set of wireless headphones, or you can view a movie through the rear surround sound provided in the back of this all-wheel drive van. Great to have those two options. Now I want to talk about the privacy in the back of this van. As I mentioned, on the outside of the van, this van does have privacy glass all the way around the back of the van. Now, you do have the additional privacy here with the curtains that are located on every window in the back of this van. Really nice feature to have. Now, as far as the seating goes in this van, this is a 7-passenger van, so we do have a row of captain's chairs along with a power sofa in the back that will accommodate three. Okay, this is a two-tone leather design in here. We have a light gray leather seat with the dark inserts. Now, the carpet in this van is a dark gray as well, so it really goes hand in hand with the two-tone seats. Now, these seats are a quick release pedestal. They weigh about 45 pounds, so they can very easily be removed if needed additional storage space. And they are a fully reclinable chair as well. So, whether you're in the back of the van or in the captain's chairs, comfort is not an issue in this Majestic all-wheel drive van. Another thing I want to talk about on this van, now this van does have a rear heat and AC system, and it does have controls back here conveniently located in the roof for any passenger to easily access. That's a really neat feature. And also something that I want to demonstrate on this Majestic, which is new for Majestic, is their indirect lighting system. They've made some changes, and I think they did a really good job on that. Brian will get a better shot of it so you can see what I'm talking about later in this video. But the indirect lighting in here is not the conventional white lighting that you're used to seeing. They did go with a nice soft blue light. Really gives it a nice touch back here in the evening. Gives you enough light just to see your company back here and not deter the driver. Okay, now I want to talk about the rear sofa in this van. This van does come with a power rear sofa, and it is a two-piece sofa. So it does have the capability to fold flat and accommodate anybody who might want to get some rest along the trip. It's a really neat feature that the conversion vans have to offer. And as far as charging electronic devices go in this van, Something new for Majestic that we'll show you in this video is that there is two USB ports located in the back of the van, right on the side pillar next to the rear sofa. And that makes it really nice for charging any electronic device that you might have. Now also there's cup holders located at every chair in the back of this van. And that pretty much wraps up the back of this 2014 GMC Savana Majestic all-wheel drive conversion van. Okay, now to the driver's seat of this all-wheel drive conversion van. I want to go over the basics that come in the front of this van, starting with the power equipment that comes along with this GMC. Now it does have power windows, it does have power mirrors as well, and the mirrors are heated on this van. Also does come with power locks and a keyless entry system. Now this van on the key fob does have a remote start feature, which is factory. So that makes it really nice in the winter months to have that. Moving over to the dashboard, what we're looking at here is I got a fully leather wrapped wheel with steering wheel controls on both sides. Now the controls on the left are going to operate and function your cruise control. And the ones on the right are designated for your radio and do have the capability to answer a hands-free phone call located with one touch on the steering wheel. And that works with the Bluetooth system in this van. Now, as I mentioned earlier, this van does have a factory tow package, and that's what I want to talk about now. It does have the tow haul button located right here on the dash. And what you want to do anytime you hook a trailer up to this is you want to push this tow haul button in. And what that does is that changes your shift points to make it a little less stressful on the van and transmission. And if there's any more, if you have any detailed questions on how that works, feel free to give me a call and I can get into that a little more. And now I want to talk about the charging ports in the front of this van. We have two DC ports located on the dashboard, as well as a factory USB. So again, this van can accommodate a wide variety of charging options for whatever device you might have. Moving along to the radio, it is an AM/FM CD radio, and it does have an auxiliary input which will accommodate any MP3 player or any cell phone device if you want to listen to your music that way. Now, as I mentioned, the van does have a rear heat and AC system with controls in the back. It also does have controls in the front as well, and those are located directly above the rear view mirror. Now, you might wonder what you need controls in the front for the back for. Well, if you don't have any passengers in this van and want to get some heat and air back there, you have the capability to do that from the driver's seat. So that's really nice as well. And plus, if you have small children in the back that like to mess with controls, you can shut them off as well and take full control of this van from the front seat. So that's a very nice feature. Okay, the front two captain's chairs in this van. I want to get into those a little bit. They are a heated seat, both seats here located in the front, and they are an 8-way power pedestal. So any comfort position you desire, you're not going to have a problem with this van. Now I want to talk about the cup holders and the storage in the front of this van. This van does have three cup holders located right here under the radio. And Majestic has the biggest storage out of any conversion van located between the front two seats. It's really nice. We'll demonstrate the inside of it, but it does have great storage located here in between the front two driver seats. And that pretty much wraps up the front of this all-wheel drive Majestic conversion van. Once again, I'd like to thank you for joining us here today at Paul Sherry Conversion Vans. My name is Justin Smith. If you have any questions on this all-wheel drive conversion van that we just did a video of, please do not hesitate to call. And again, I cannot express enough, for those of you looking for an all-wheel drive conversion van and looking to save thousands of dollars, this is the van. And if you're looking for a different type of conversion van, or just like the videos that we do here at Paul Sherry's, we ask that you subscribe to our YouTube channel and even like us on Facebook. That's going to make sure that you do not miss out on the next great deal here at Paul Sherry's Conversion Vans. Thanks again.